Alright, alrighty guys, welcome back to part two. Respect your prey.
You must be eager to tell your brother you have taken such a trophy.
Yeah, maybe you should get a kill under your belt before you start planning where to put all your trophies.
That's why we're here. Try to keep up.
It's a good day to hunt.
It's always a good day to hunt.
True. But I can't think of a better way to spend my birthday. Two guys I'd rather spend it with.
Sick, my father. How did we get all the way back here?
Hey, Dad!
Oh, I saw that spoon.
Okay, if we get a lay of the land, Dad?
Just keep your radios on.
Come on, Jacob. Follow me.
You know, I'm 100% this game again. I was gonna beat you.
Jacob, hold back. Dad, we got a couple of elk up here. Can we go after them?
Go for it. Look after your brother.
Awesome. I'll let you come on, but hold off until we get into position. Be able to scare him away.
Okay. So we just managed to carry the shotgun back in time, you know? Through a flashback?
I'm gonna go up into the stand for a better vantage. You sneak over to their flank. Let's see how our shots.
Just trying to get exploration points. Ivy's tearing up her water.
Alright, I'll take the one on the left. You take the one on the right.
What if I want both? What if I want both, bro? I got both. Dude. Dude, are you kidding me right now?
Nice.
Yeah, Dad, I killed them both.
Dad's been saying all along you didn't have it in yet.
Fine kill, Jacob.
Yep, I killed both, bitch.
Grab a gear and start dressing your elk.
On it.
Can you believe that right now?
Got it back to the cabin.
Amazing.
I saw moose out there earlier. Watch you try tracking him. And just remember, respect your prey.
I hear you, Dad. That moose is mine.
There's another setup. Oh, wait, we need to get over here.
Oh, I just found another one, Dad.
Good work. But keep after the moose.
You keep after the moose, y'all lazy fucks. Just sitting back here, all scared. I would not send my son after like a one-ton animal. Are you kidding me? Okay. The way I have to hold this is super awkward. Got it. I was literally doing this to hold the run and then the jump at the same time. Like, are you serious? So we've got two antlers now. Well, I didn't even get to hit the jump. It's fine. Yeah, I would try not to, idiot. okay, and then we're gonna have to shoot it right here.
He's wounded and on the run.
Don't let him suffer, son. Finish what you started.
If you get to.
Alright, well, that's three. Nice. So now we just gotta worry about being a level. That's awesome. I think we get the crossbow in one of the later levels, somewhere in the jungle. There's not many videos covering this, so if someone was looking it up, they may just find my video. I got stuck on a tree, trying to get exploration points.
There ain't no way, holy shit.
Dude. I've been hitting all the animals that like you're not even normally supposed to. That is awesome. I like that. It's actually really cool. Oh, there's special ammo over there. I need to get to that. Decrease the brightness on this shit. Damn, sorry guys. Looks good enough to me.
I just want to see what it looks like on your screen.
Okay. Alright, we're good. No, I'm gonna go for a brain shot because I'm not in line. Alright, clean your thing. I'm gonna get some ammo, thank you.
What is it?
It's a wolf's mane. I picked up the smell of blood. Hold on. Run, Dad.
Can you run?
I don't think so. There's a lot of.
Hang on, we're coming!
The special ammo, bro. Get out of here. I really want to do like awesome shots, but I can't. Alright, whatever. Alright, that's it. Bro, I just really wanted that. Is that it? That's not it. Oh my. I thought that would have been it. Okay. Well, that's it now. Wasn't it just nighttime and rainy, though?
Luke.
Jacob. It's been a minute.
Maybe more than a minute, but happy to see you.
Glad you agreed to meet up.
Well, we always talked about coming out here together.
We did. Remember what this weekend is?
I guess he didn't want me to forget it. He may have followed in his footsteps and took over his job, but I...
took off.
That's right. I couldn't stay connected to that past.
Come on. Trotting the globe, taking on dangerous game. Don't you think that's all about Dad?
If you came here looking for answers, maybe you should just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. I came to hunt.
Oh no. I don't like this one. Because the Crocs at the end are aggravating. I don't remember if the crocodiles were alligators. Not really supposed to hunt does, but I think I will. Or not. What? That one is just common sense. Level 4. I remember beating the game and I still wasn't max level. I just had to keep playing over and over. Oh yeah, I remember this.
Get out of here. These cats are everywhere.
Keep your eyes on the trees. Watch for movement.
Got ammo over here. Oh, what is this? Absolutely nothing. Okay. I've only gotten one antler. Shit out of me. Trying to find antlers, bro. There's none here. Oh, we go right this way instead of left. Now I got you. I'm gonna hit this one right here. Headshot. Now let's go up here now. Okay. I'm a little scared. I don't know where they're. Oh. No. Get out. That was right on him. And with the spread shot of a shotgun, it should have been right, dead soon. Okay, here we go. Alrighty. Okay.
There's a bridge nearby.
That's it, I am here! Time to get across!
Oh, shit.
Good, I got lions here. Repeat, lions!
Sorry, you got people being aggravated, doing fake laughs and shit. Because for some reason, my sister's friend has been coming to our house on the getting off the bus. I guess her mom works or something. She comes here instead, so she's not home alone. It's just aggravating. Stop acting fake. Alright, now we need to go. They're gonna all start just running towards us. Oh! Thank you. Cottonwood's OP. Remember, I used to max out my athleticism by just waiting to using the rhino back and forth. Aw, you fucker.
Tell me there were crocs in there, Red. Any more amphibious creatures I need to worry about?
They really did make it so you can't just, like, look. You better believe I'm gonna hunt y'all. Hey, look at that. Is that two or three for this level? I cannot remember now. There's one in the cave. There's one right there. Thought they would have been by all the lions, but I guess not. This is the end of the level, right? No. No, it's not. I remember now.
Never mind. I just got my answer. Thank you.
I have no idea. No, I hope not. I don't want to do all this again. That's it. I think that's where we're going to end the second video.